A consumer alert for parents with young kids. Now is the best time to save money on your child's next car seat. Target's car seat trade-in program is back for the next 2 weeks. Bring in any seats or bases to the store, even if they're expired or damaged, and get 20% off a new seat or stroller. Target will recycle the old gear, and this deal runs through Saturday, September 28th.